Start with the most recent happening just hours ago in Portsmouth. Right now, a man is in the hospital after Portsmouth police say he was shot on Horne Avenue around 1:30 this morning. No word on his condition or any suspect information.